lepers were in the desert, walking around. Then they found Jesus. They spent some time walking towards him to say, "My God, please heal me from this illness." Jesus put his hands on each of his shoulders and said, "You are now healed, my children. Go in peace." And then hours later, Jesus is in the desert. One leopard came back to thank him for healing him. He said, "Thank you, my God, for cleansing me from my illness." The other two never showed up to thank Jesus.